Checking back in the USB CD DVD drive, there's not much to check apart from the case itself with the Brookshire tag, the checklist in the top pocket, the USB cable with the Velcro tie and the Brookshire tag, and the DVD drive itself. At this point, it's worth just double checking with the customer to ensure they haven't left anything in it, in which case, if they think they might have, power it on quickly and double check there's nothing left in it. Once you've done that, it's ready for the shelf.